say, he's just an, you know, an ordinary American kid doing what he thought was right. You know, something he always wanted to do. He always wanted to be a soldier, and straight out of high school, that's what he did. And it's very nice of the high school to pay honor and tribute to these soldiers.
Muslim soldier, and it means a lot, you know, to be in a Muslim family. It's an honor what my son did for this country and for everybody's freedom.